content my channel for today's video, it will be something special. I will make a birthday cake for Matthew. So, soon he will have a birthday, and he was asking me before if he can have a train birthday cake. So, it will not be an ordinary round or square cake. So, I will make a birthday cake, a train birthday cake for him. So, obviously, guys, he loves train since he was small. So guys, the exact amount of the ingredients will be in the description box below. So let's start.
Thank you.
now the cake. It's already done. So make sure that after 20 minutes that you bake the cake, make sure that let it inside the oven until it really cools down before you remove it in the oven. So now it's not warm anymore. I will remove this in the baking pan and let it on the side. Then we will start to cut this. Start to make the cream. We have here 500 ml of cream. And powdered sugar. I will put 4 tablespoons of powdered sugar. Guys, this is the first cake that I did before. It's really cool. Now I will put some cream on it. It's like what I did on my video, Swiss roll. And here is now my finished product, Matthew's Train Birthday Cake. So guys, thanks for watching Queen of the Kitchen. And please don't forget to subscribe if you haven't yet. And hit down the notification bell down below so you will be updated when I have a new video. And if you like this video, please consider thumbs up and share. Bye!